Yes, this clock is shaped like a barn after a fashion. It's going to have a metal roof and it's going to be my chicken cuckoo clock. Here's the chicken. You can see it's kind of a departure from things that I've done before just because of the way I'm designed it and putting all the pieces together. I'm really loving and excited about it. And this is going to be the door. There'll be one on each side.